good evening to everybody. Greetings from the very heart of YMCA basketball team. We welcome each and everyone to this tournament. We want everybody to know that this tournament is organized for somebody who is late. Somebody who is a legend in basketball. Somebody who has played basketball to the end. Somebody who never gave up for basketball. He played his life for basketball and ended his life with basketball. Pamo Dusar, the late Pamo Dusar, is the reason why we play in this tournament tonight. And we want to have a minute of silence for him too. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Pamo Dusar played basketball from the Gambia to the US, and that was the reason why he lost his life when they were going to play and they had an accident at the US, and he lost his life. And his corpse was brought back to Gambia and he was buried. May his soul rest in perfect peace. We want to thank his friends and brothers in the US who have thought of him and helped him as memory. Organize this tournament. They always respond, put it together. They've been playing this tournament, but it has never been as big as this. This time, somebody stood up to say, we have to remember somebody who was a legend, who was a part of us. And then that brought this tournament. So we want to thank our brothers in the US. We want to tell you thank you very much. We appreciate you for doing this. We also have to remember that this is a friendly tournament. Let's stick to the rules. Let's bring our hearts down. Be patient and let's play this game as brothers and sisters and bring our hearts down and play it with respect. And remember that we are playing for somebody who is no more. Somebody who is not with us. And maybe that person is watching us and he will love to see this game a success. Wherever he is, he will be glad to see this game a success. So it's the responsibility of each and every one of us, as a player, as a coach, to make sure that the respect is there and we play this tournament in peace. Because this tournament is hosted in peace. So please, no matter how hard it is difficult to lose. But we also have to remember that losing is part of it. Because if we don't have the losers, we can never have the winners. It is the losers that make the winners. So we always have to remember that. Long live basketball. Thank you. Gracias. Merci. Gerege. Timpa Timpa. Aparata. Gerege. Enjoy the game.
You made it just later. She passed away in the US. While his collecting traveled to another part of Texas to play basketball. So when they are away coming back, they even won the game, right? Yeah, on this way coming back, they had a crash and, you know, he just cannot survive. But I just want to tell you guys that he used to do exactly what you guys are doing. You know, play tournaments, come here to train every single day, you know, with the likes of Savage, Khalifa, you know, and some other guys there. So I just want to emphasize the discipline part of the game. He's a very disciplined guy. He keeps it cool, he keeps it quiet, he plays his game, go home, have a rest, come back the other day. I don't think any one of us ever witnessed him having any sort of fight or whatever it is. So I just want you guys to keep that same spirit, you know, and do it for the sake of the guy himself. You know, it's true that it's bigger this time, but it involves, you know, first prize winners, second prize winners, but don't get carried away by the prize money. You know. Just see it as a friendly match, an amicable game, you know, and then just keep going, you know, just for the sake of basketball, you know. On that note, I want to congratulate all of you, you know, the organizers, the players, you know, the referees, everybody, you know. Let's just have a great tournament, and then hopefully we'll see you again next year. Thank you.